Joining the broadcast. So what we're looking at right here, hey, thanks for joining. What we're looking at is we're looking at some hotspots here on this jewelry. My name is Deborah Gloria. I'm a photographer here in Dallas, Texas, and I'm shooting some jewelry today. So I'm going to show you a quick tip on how you can get rid of these hotspots right here. Okay? So I know the connection is not real good, so I'm going to move slowly. Hey, Jelly. Thanks for joining. So, okay, talking about these hotspots. What can we do for these hotspots? Let me show you my set. Mandy, thanks for joining. I know we did this yesterday, but I want everybody to get the full view. You see how I have this little tent around the jewelry? So what's happening is when I just shoot it regular, I've got these hot spots here that are going, hey Mona, thanks for joining, that are going really, really hot. So how do I get rid of them? So I'm going to take this down. So when we get really close